The CDC is releasing new COVID safety guidance just ahead of the Easter holiday. They include ways Americans can safely celebrate the holiday. As we've been doing for the past year, health leaders are urging Americans to avoid large crowds and only gather with people in your immediate household. If you do host a celebration, do it outside in a well-ventilated area. Wear a mask and stay socially distant. But fully vaccinated people can gather with others who are fully vaccinated without masks.